Hello and welcome to my channel. My name is Pete. You're watching PeteJCooper, the model builder, and yes, it's that one. I've got everything ready here to start this beautiful build, and we're building onto that one. Oh, sorry, let's turn this camera there onto that one. And we're getting more of this done. Wobbly, but it works. And this is the first stage that I've got right here. So let's get straight into this and turn all the cameras on. So these are the parts that we have, CP screws and that. So I don't think there's a whole lot to do. We're holding it like so. We're putting that one on to the pins, as you can see right there. So we put that on, and then we do the same thing on the other side. Okay, that's right and that's left. Let's get those CPs out. Just put that CP screw in there. So we're doing the same thing on the other side. So we put those on and we push those on, and that's this stage done. Go to the next one, which is stage 24, which is ready here as well, as you can see right there. And let's see what we have here. Two of these parts, those parts, then CP screws. I think that is what they want us to put in. That's the way they want us to put it in. Yes. And we put another CP screw in there. And we put, as you saw me do that, that one right there. And we put another CP screw in there. And we put one on the other side as well. I can't see it if it's properly in, but it seems to be all the way in. All right, now we put those on as you see me do them. That is what we have. I should put it like that so you can see it much better. And that's another stage done. We're starting with this one, and we're putting that one on. We're doing the same thing here. We're putting this one into that one. Now we're going to get the tweezers out because we're going to get lift that paper off. Then, ouch. Well, it's not ouch, but it's sticky. Then we push that over it and push that on there. And we've got a CP there and there. Two CP screws to keep that all in. Put a little bit of glue on that so it does stay. This is a more fluid glue, so maybe that's a little bit easier. I'm keeping my fingers on it. And that's another stage done. And we get it off again, like we did in the previous stage, and this one is easy. I was too quick. We needed to put those in first, so we can screw them in with CP screws, and then we put that on. And we're going to boost some more CP screws to put that onto the car. We've got a loose bit there, but we're not using that. Sorry about that. The second chair is in, as you can see. So let's see what we have to do in the next stage, because this stage is done as well. Only two stages to go. We're flying through them, but the ones that we're doing now are a little bit more significant. Some nice parts. This is what we get. So let's see what we do. We get that one out, put that one in there, and this one in here, but we do twist it around to find the best way to put that in and push it as far as possible. As you can see, right there and there is what they're in, and those and those. The high one is on that side and the lower one is on this side, and I think I've done well. Yes. And are we putting it on this side? Yep, we're putting it on this side here, and we're connecting it to the ones that are on top here, because we're going to screw in from underneath with those GP screws that we have. And then let's open that up. So you can see it's on there. Screws are in right there and there and there, but on the lower side, on the but underneath. And that is what we have. Let me turn that so you can see a little bit better. And that's it for this stage even. So we're going to do the other side as well. With the same parts. That one goes there. And that rounded one goes here. And as you can see right there, there's a big R there, so you know it should be on this side. So we're going to put it like so, but screw it from underneath. So I'm going to turn it around again, carefully put it on this side, and then screw those GP screws in one by one. And then we're going to finish off this stage. And in this case, the back will be done if all screws are in. Four GP screws in. And that is what we have at the end of that stage. And that's all we have for this pack. That is it. And that's all we have to show for right here. You see what you have. Both sides were put in and that chair was put in. And that was that for this pretty darn quick stage, but we have got another stage at the ready as well. You'll not see that straight after it, but a few weeks after that as well, so I can put different videos out for you to see. So check out that channel, because I've got quite a few videos coming out. You saw that in the shorts that I put out already. This is it for now. I've got a pack, next pack here, it's ready. You can see in the back what I also do. Please like, subscribe, and pass it on, and check out my channel and those builds that I do, or this one, and join me next time. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.